commission art piece of God, and for me, it was more than just that. It was an artwork that represented women as a whole, women, African women to be precise.